chilling with Albert right now. Headed back to the Bay. I'm doing a little feature on CBS for my artwork. It's the Barack Obama collection. It's 44 pictures of Barack Obama.
I went to sleep last night, tired from the fight. I've been fighting for tomorrow all my life. Yeah, I woke up this morning feeling brand new, 'cause the dreams that I've been dreaming have finally come true.
My favorite piece is the five presidents in the back room. Barack is standing there with the other presidents, and I think it's just really well done.
To see student athletes do other things besides play basketball, I think it's great for university. I think it's great for a basketball program, and it says a lot about Jamal that he's able to do some other stuff other than just play basketball. I'm really pleased. I think it's great.
Okay, well, just like paraphrase what you're gonna do real quick, just so we just know how it's gonna flow.
Everybody's up there.
I drew the first picture in the airport when we were traveling in Washington, and I felt this spiritual connection with the piece that I drew with the president.
And I was going to sit with that, and I lose track of time.
Everyone here tonight who has donated, we have raised over $2,000.
Pray for this moment, hope for this moment, and now that we own it, for life I'ma hold it, and I won't let it go. It's our fathers, our brothers, our friends who fought for freedom, our sisters, our mothers, who died for us to be in this moment. Stop and cherish this moment. Stop and cherish this time.